Now we're going to be doing a shave biopsy of this spot on your left, on your right lateral orbit. So we'll start again. Now we're going to be doing a shave biopsy of a spot on your right lateral orbit. And start by cleaning it. It's already been marked and anesthetized. Spot's been completely excised. The tissue is in the bottle. Now, use a cautery to stop the bleeding. Shave biopsy.